Hi everyone. I wanted to make a video about a build I've just about finished up on, which is Phantasmal Cremation for the purposes of running Simulacrums as comfortably as possible. This build has more than exceeded my expectations in terms of what I was hoping for it to do, allowing me to stand still in any wave of the Simulacrum as long as I'm summoning corpses the whole time. The method of dealing damage in this build is a little awkward if your mana costs aren't pretty perfect, since cremation ends up costing a bulk of your remaining unreserved mana, and you need to cast 3 of them for maximum DPS in the final waves. Using non-channeling craft on both of your rings, as well as a clarity non-channeling Watcher's Eye, does alleviate this greatly, and if that still doesn't work, replacing Conk Effect with Inspiration in your links trivializes the cost to something like 10 or 11 mana. If anyone's interested, I may make a video going over my choice of gear, but until then, enjoy the rest of this recording of waves 25 to 30. Thanks for watching.